But there is something in particular that is on my mind that is directly related to you. After the last council meeting, I was walking to my car, and as I was leaving the lot, there was a truck that was kind of, for lack of a better word, kind of lurking in the parking lot. And it made myself feel very uncomfortable having to obviously, it's late at night, having to go to the to my car. As I was walking with Mr. Braun, and we noticed that the car kept kind of stopping and slowing and stopping and slowing, kind of like it was following. And then it went around the block, came back around to where I was standing, and I noticed that it had a sign on the side of the truck. Do you know anything about that?
Excuse me, are you kidding me?
That is serious. You're out of order, you're out of order. Cease, please, please, please. You're going to be asked, you'll be asked to leave the...
That is disrespectful.
I want to be very clear that I am not...
There are no comments from the audience, please.
Yes, but I want...
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to the...
You didn't know anything, I'm asking if you know... Anything about that.
Order.
Okay.
That did not tell me, and I mean, is there a clear line what to say, how to say it, or what I'm using on top of it?
Thank you very much.
Mr. Wayne, just so you know, I never accused you of anything.
Hold your comments, please.
That all I want you to do is whoever it was that was in the truck, would you please tell them? Could they please next time just identify themselves? I'm sure they didn't mean anything by it.
Peggy, come on up to the podium. It's Peggy Goodwin, welcome to the podium.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Here we are.